name is Ruben Barajas. I'm 11 years old, and I'm going to demonstrate how much I love soccer. I started playing when I was 4 years old. My current team that I'm playing with is Valley United. My biggest accomplishment that I've made in my life is making Steve Sandsmith's soccer academy. I practice Monday through Fridays. Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, I practice with my team. And on Tuesdays and Thursdays, I practice with my personal trainers. And on Saturdays, I always have a soccer game. My goal in soccer is to become a professional. By doing that, I will try my hardest and practice every day. And I want to be the best pro in the world someday. I juggle, and I'm really great at it, and my record is 552, and I always try to keep on breaking my record. Some of my favorite players are Chicharito Hernandez and Lionel Messi. I like them because Chicharito can score goals and sometimes set up the goals, and that's some of my job in being a midfielder. And Messi always uses his skills to find an open pass or score. I started playing soccer when I was 4, and I've played league all the way until I was 9 years old. From 9 to now, I've played club, and I have gone through 4 stages: bronze, silver, silver elite, and I have made it to gold. I have always looked up to my grandpa because he's been a soccer player, and he's played for Leon, and I want to be like him or even make it to the Mexico team and play in the World Cup. I participate in the Governor's Cup, and that tournament was about a month long, and I played about 30 teams to earn this medal right here, and it took a lot of hard work. My favorite sport is soccer because it's lots of fun and I am really good at it. And I'm conditioned, so I usually never get tired in the game. My goal in soccer is to play for an international team. Although if I don't make it, I would like to get a scholarship and play for a university.